But actually, we did learn before we came over, we did know something else. We knew a song that we later discovered was a German song. And it began as a poem, a Gedicht, in Germany in the middle of the 19th century, I think. And then, maybe early in the 20th century, someone gave it a melody. But anyway, around about 1950, someone in London heard this German song and translated it into very bad English. But someone recorded it and it became a really big hit in the UK and in Ireland in the 1950s and 60s. And still, if you begin to sing a song in Ireland, most people will know it immediately. And it began in Germany. Maybe you know it, maybe you know the melody. I love to go a-wandering along the mountain track, and as I go, I love to see my knapsack on my back. Follow the reef, follow the rock, follow the reef, follow the rock, my knapsack on my back. I wave my hand to all I meet, and they wave back to me. And blackbirds sing so loud and sweet from every greenwood tree. Of the reef, of the rock, of the reef, of the rock, of the reef, of the rock. Could you sing the Deutsch version? I'm sure it's much better than the English version.
Of the rock.